so I am about to step foot into a gym, which I haven't done to seriously do gymnastics in probably like 4 years. So this is gonna be a struggle, but I thought it would be fun to maybe try and get back into gymnastics. I'm 21, my body is not gonna agree with this. It's a bad idea. I know it is, but I think it sounds fun, so it's happening. Okay, here's the thing. My body remembers how to do gymnastics. Now for the moment of truth. Can I still do a backflip? Because I honestly don't know. It remembers how to do a lot of the things, but it's also really out of shape, so if I just throw these skills, I'm really gonna hurt myself a lot. Before I do that, I need to take some time to really condition, get in shape, so that's where we're starting today. We're starting with the wall conditioning. The wall conditioning was the dreaded list of exercises that was stapled up to the wall, and it's usually how we'd start out our practices, and now it's probably would kill me, so we're gonna give that a shot. Special school, 'cause I am such a fool, and I don't need a single book to teach me how to read. Who needs stupid books? They are for petty crooks, and I will learn by studying the lessons in my dreams. So turn off the TV, 'cause that's what others see, and movies are as bad as eating chocolate ice cream. They only sicken me. Don't let me play football, I'll sack the quarterback and jack the brother. I will try and do a pull-up. Oh my God! Reminds me of a scene in Stick It where the coach is like, being out of shape isn't funny. It's not funny, you guys. It's really not. It's about to get funny though. I'm so unflexible and I'm gonna try and stretch. I got all the time in the world. Don't you want some of that? Teammates, or I'm your new teammate. What's your team called?
The Stars.
The Stars?
I'm Amber.
I'm Ellie.
I'm Natalie.
Oh, I'm Jatea.
I'm in
all six.
I'm a six.
I'm an eight.
I'm a six.
Great. I'm not a level anymore. Bye guys, see you next week.
Gymnastics practice, check. I used to spend every summer, every day, waking up at 8 a.m. to go to gymnastics practice for like 5 hours. I didn't do a lot today because my body's like not ready for that. I don't want to hurt myself because then I won't be able to do anything at all, but yeah. Okay, I need to shower because sweaty. Actually broke a sweat for the first time in like a month, probably. A sweat from working out, not from it being too hot outside.